the Miami Zoo with the Tango Platoon over
this
here in
this
Miami.
This guy here, right here.
All right. For all of our Hispanic community, go ahead and translate for
us. El nombre mío es Tango. Bienvenidos al Zoológico Miami. Aquí en este zoológico tenemos animales que duermen todo el tiempo. Nunca se despiertan y comen muy poco. Aquí también, hello señora. Aquí también tenemos gente que viene y pasean y ven a los animales. Aquí tenemos a Yvette, que es la hija mía. Tenemos a EJ, el otro hijo mío. Mi esposa Corinne, el hijo mío Joey. Una amiga mía, Amanda, que es esposa de la Brandan. Y mi padre, que tiene un poco de problemas en la cabeza.
Okay. All right, let's go do this. Ready?
One,
right.
Two, three.
Bring
it in
here, EJ.
Get in there, get in there.
El jefe.
To
Miami. One, two, three.
I'm in.
You ready to roll, puppy?
There's nothing left for me to do but run and act myself.
My eyes feel dark though.
I didn't trust in anyone.
What do you need her to do?
Take the tray off.
That's it,
babe.
There's nothing left for me to do. I'm running back myself, stand anyone. Your eyes are diamonds, keep me up.
When George was a baby, did you protect him and not let him run around? Yeah, you did. You're very protective of George, right? Yeah, that's what I thought. I wouldn't let him run around either.
He's got a pee. I'm good. You gonna get something?
Jesus. Jesus, the
roof. Are you just checking her?
Lo que está diciendo es que el hipopótamo pygmy es bien agresivo, vive en la naturaleza, aquí en el zoológico. Le dan de comer dos veces al día, una vez por la mañana y otra vez por la noche. Normalmente ellos duermen por la tarde. Por favor, mantenga sus cientos y sus brazos bajo dentro y airborne. Vamos.
When I close my eyes, I can almost
the infamous eyelash fiber.
I have a fun fact for your camera.
What?
Eyelash fibers are anchored in large scales above their eyes.
Yeah. All right, so can you show me where the eyelash fiber is right now?
It's over here.
No, it's behind you, actually.
Oh, it's right there.
Ah, eyelash fiber!
I can almost see it. When I take a breath, you fill up my lungs. And if my mind...